YouTube, Mega ATV Lover here, playing some World of Tanks on single player episode. And we're gonna rock in the Hetzer for a minute. I am now running World of Tanks client version 9.1, and I have Quickie Baby's XVM 9.1 mod installed, and that's the only one that I have. And let's see, where are we gonna go?
Move out.
Go see if, yeah, because then we can see pretty much the whole thing from here. So, come on. What? VK3001P. What? I've never ever seen that. Drawback with this thing is the reload speed is just absolutely horrific. And by this thing I mean the gun, the cannon. Have to hope that nobody. Oh. Oh. What? Did I miss? Did that one miss? How? What the hell? Thank you. let's go over towards the cap. Well, looks like that artillery is taking pot shots. One shot from the front from a KV-1S. Of course you would. And of course the Quickie Baby's zoom mod is half broken. So what we're actually gonna do is switch over to the West server. That should come as no surprise. You know what? Why don't we rock the T-28 now? SU-85B. I'm really trying to get my SU-85. It's not working quite well for me. So, yeah, I hope you all enjoyed the World of Tanks video I put up yesterday, or last night, or this morning, or whenever it went up, because I was asleep when it went up. Okay, cruiser 2. I have a 46% chance they get some. All their players are pretty bad, but ours are pretty bad as well. I mean, there's a couple of good ones. We're gonna follow. Where'd he go? We're gonna go this way. What is this SU-85B doing? Okay. So we're gonna go. Jeez. Oh, it's just a jihad. It's no big deal. Really? No.
Everyone get out.
No. No. I shot, but then I was dead. So apparently that didn't work. Arg. Okay, you know what? Let's have some fun. Let's go do the new special soccer match in the 9. Oh, okay, so we're on the red team. Okay, so if y'all are living under a rock, this is the soccer battles that are new in the 9.1 update for World of Tanks. And they're kind of meant to be like a tribute to
critical hit.
Aw. Where's the ball? I don't even know where the ball is. Oh, there it is. Aw.
We didn't even scratch them. One of our tracks is damaged.
Really, bro? Track you. Come on, reload! No! Okay, now we just gotta... Yeah, we won. And I got the only score. The only goal. Come on. Yeah, I know you don't get any credits or experience for for winning or losing the soccer battles, but when you're bored or frustrated, they are the most fun that you will ever have. So we'll do one more battle and hop in our T28. I'm still trying to get my KV1. It's taken, what, like a month now? It's taking a really long time. Okay, 61%. So, I'm gonna have to play fairly aggressively here. That 61% is mainly due to that Chinyu Kai. Because he's a really good player. Well, I mean, not like an expert player, but he's good. Some of the people in chat sometimes are just absolute wackadoos. Um, this T28 is coming to help me. So, we're gonna come over here. Dude. Nice try. But okay, what I'm actually gonna do is hide. T34, spot something for me. Come on. Oh, what the hell? And we're already. Shaking my head. Okay, what word? Oh, that was close. Panzer 4H. Okay. So, come. This side, because they won't be expecting me. On this side, go push up a little bit. We're winning, but not by much. Oh. How? Oh, God damn it. Okay. So, you know what? Let's actually do one more. Hell, why not? Yeah. What I really want to get is the, crap, what's that map called? The one with the two hills and the, it's a really small map. Really small. I don't know. Something. Okay, 61% again? Seriously? Crap, that Panzer 1C has done. How many battles? How many thousand? 7,000. The D2's done 5,000, as well as the T46. Oh, that D1's done 19,000 battles. Jeez. So,
let's get this show on the road.
We're gonna. I swear I had an AT-1 at some point. Some of the players on World Tanks, I swear. They're just, like, the worst people ever. Okay, we're gonna push up. Jeez, that thing just got destroyed. Oh. hate Panzer 1Cs. I hate them so much. They don't do a lot of damage when they shoot you, but they have a lot of rounds in the magazine, so... like, they don't do a lot of... each one doesn't do a lot of damage, but when they hit you just round after round after round after round, it just... and the rate of fire on that thing... just... seriously? Like, seriously. Wargaming, please, just do something about the Panzer 1C. Or you know what? Let's make it really fair and just take it right out of the game. It serves no purpose. None. All it does is irritate people. Whatever. Okay, so, that's actually gonna be it for this, episode. I hope you enjoyed. Like, comment, subscribe, and, I'll talk to you later. Hopefully with Kyle, but, hell. You know what, just read the description and click the link, because it's important. Just click it. Read it. So, yeah. And when you do read it, don't, like, pester him with messages, because I was asking him yesterday, or last night, actually. And he just kind of wants to be left alone for a little while. So, yeah. Anyway, on a less depressing note, yeah. Alright. Talk to you later. Bye.